It says here you're from Houston, certified to drive a truck. It didn't say what you've been doing the last 5 years. Then it watches us keep reading. Then I watch his eyes look up, and I watch another job I need to disappear. When you get to the line, have you been convicted of a crime? They say thanks for coming in, and they don't call you back. Well, I ain't asking for every job under the sun. I just want one second chance. On August 22nd, little Jacob's turning 5. But his mama moved him half a state away. I left another message on the phone at home last night, and she finally had a lawyer call today. She knows I can't afford to take this thing to court, and I'm trying hard to make her understand. I ain't asking for every weekend of every month. I just want 1 second. I was young and I was stupid. I regret it every day. I'm saying I didn't do it, but I pay for my mistakes. It's a lost and empty feeling when they don't know you arrived. Yeah, I finally got my freedom, but what good is it now? There's some days when it feels like it's been 100 years. Sometimes it seems only like yesterday. We were paid in Jacob's nursery, counting days till he was here. Next thing I knew, I'd thrown it all away. Now I know I can't go back to the life I used to have. I stood and held the whole world in my head. I had a job, I had a wife, I had a son. I just want.